Lullaby. Yeah. Totorico Lullaby. Totorico Lullaby. Totorico Lullaby.
Na this show gong gong go make you feel brand new. Obonga corner, shere shere artist yanin. Shine your 32, comedy satire. Come here, joke, eh? You go laugh tire. Totori Lullaby for the people. Apropo news entertainment logo. Better gist with the rain for the town. Totori entertainment events all around. Yanin ten.
You know, but anyway, the white boy, where was the director? A virgin took me to the white boy, who was the director. And okay, you know what? I'm going to give it a shot. One on one, not with the company. It was a Polygram International. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Polygram International. But the boy said, I don't want to sign you under Polygram because they don't want it. But I'm going to sign you one on one. And the white boy signed me one on one. And before you say Jack, everything busts out.
In Nigeria?
Yeah, man. You know, Polygram. Then he wasn't bringing up Polygram. So the guy, Don Cessna, signed me one on one. And we did bust out, Rumba style, that was Rumba style. And the next show, well, I will say, you were asking about what he put in my pocket.
Yeah.
Next show was Wasgwan. And Wasgwan came and sweep over the nation. What a one in this country. You know, same system that we did sing back in the days, still are going on right now, you know. So, but Monetary, we had it while it was good, and Monetary was not really the question there for we. My prerogative there was reach out to people, make sure say, anywhere we go, people hear my tune. And when I pass on the street, people say, yeah, that's the rest of my life. Why? It's like my belly full, you know, it's like I have millions in the bank. Whereas it wasn't so back in the days. Even the recording company, the artists, everybody can testify to it. It wasn't so. It's now that there's money in the music business. But we play music because it's our passion, it's our love, it's what we want to do to give to the people. But now it's a different ballgame. People coming out here to make money. But time will soon come, you should separate grains from the shaft. So, you know, but back in the days, it's a pure love we have. And most of us pick up carry speaker like this and go to some countryside. Countryside, what I mean, like in the north, like a place like Otubo, Kwale, some interiors in the east, in Benin State, some interiors that you go. You probably sleep in the school premises that there's no door, no window. Oh, I've done that a couple of times, a lot of band. And that makes you more stronger. That makes you learn. Okay. Because as you're doing that, sometimes you probably be in a place for 2 days and you have no food, you have nothing. So what you do? You pick up box guitar and say, hey, bro, I've been showing me what is A and B. And you start learning. You learn how to screw the microphone, know how to pack up equipment. But nowadays, people don't want to go through that way. Computer come, everybody want to say, now how to do computer and make quick money and then thing, you know?
Okay. But sir, from that time to now, like how many years you don't get into the music industry now? How many years now?
Well, from if I want to count from when I released Under Pressure from 88 to now, that's about 23. But before then, trust me, I've been playing music. So that's why when I see you now say, they want to celebrate 10 years of safe, I said to myself, hey, hold on, how many years do I want to celebrate? Maybe sooner than expect, I'll call you people back and say, tomorrow I want to celebrate 50 years of stage.
Maybe.
I've been at it underground. So but let me wait until it's 50. Cause I see some of my bridge in there. Friends who celebrated 25. And we are there in the music business before they come. And they celebrate 25. So if they celebrate 25, then I said to myself, hold on there. Okay. Hold on, let me reach 50 and do 50 years on stage. Not 50 years old, 50 years on stage. So let me hold on for a little while. Something like from back way.
Okay. But sir, now the name we gave beer that time, now you gave beer now Raskimono, different name.
No, man, no different name. My mother named me Kimono. Kimono means what's wrong with society.
Oh.
Kimono, what's wrong with society. Ras is a title from all American world. Every African is a Ras. It's American world. Every African is a Ras. Ras is the head of the house. So you there, everybody's a Ras. That's why I like in Ethiopia. Every president comes, yeah, Ras Menele, Ras this, Ras that. Because it's the head of the whole. So Ras is what I am. Look, the Kimono is my name.
When you go to talk and say decades, you know, that is like about 10 years, 20 years.
30.
But now as you talk, sir, you don't talk, say, like, say you don't get that 50 cents. You don't date. Now, me go like you, you know. I don't know, because me I go like you, and then some people on the outside also go like me. The impact, that's when I'm going to talk say impact, but you go talk say, now what thing you don't do, you know, people, where, you know, because reggae, though they lose a flavor, maybe like that time where we hear reggae and all this time, enough respect and long, God bless the soul of the one and only Dr. Dube, you know. You know how this thing be, well with the year, who rock reggae, all those kind of things as they be. So which impacts, you know, you don't feel it to make sure say okay, this thing will see day as day.
Well, definitely, that's why it's like Miron come back a year. You know, I've been away for about five, 6 years, right? Miron out of the country, because the country whole, the economy of the country was nosediving into the ground. And music is a secondary thing. First and foremost, when the economy is good, you think about shelter, medication, education, and food. And if you not get this, forget music. Now music, we are not making a headway. And if we all stick around, I probably by now turn a 4-9 or be an arm robber due to pressure coming from friends and family that want to live up to expectation. So most of we, me, Majed, Mandators, Alexo, Alexito, Makokri, we were opportune to have other country to travel to. And that's why we kind of left the country. It's not that we run away, but Mali said, who fights and run away lives to fight another day.
So,
if we all have stayed, some of us will have been dead or going to nasty thing. And we left for sanity's sake. And now we come back. Well, when Lucky Dube died, it hurt me bad. Because I...
Food is arena. To Bafe Mugoshilo Majayasi Totori Kolobi Totori Kolobi To Bafe Mugoshilo Muma Dwesi Eleti Muma Jeko Ribo Tula Tula Tula
Sorry, oh.